Tonight, Houston ISD sending us updated info on those bus routes. It says the district has assigned routes to over 17,000 students, but 700 are still being assigned their stops. For those students only, they can go to any stop that serves their campus. They should have a permanent stop within 72 hours of being put into the system. If you need more information, HISD says you can call their transportation helpline between 4:30 a.m. and 7 p.m. And of course,